This case isn't a teaching case. It's more of a warning about what can happen when oral health is neglected. These teeth don't look bad with the lip draped over them, but when I elevate the upper lip, we can see there is severe periodontal disease. These teeth are connected via a bridge, and there's so much bone and soft tissue loss that I'm able to remove them simultaneously using nothing but my fingers. Of course, I numbed this area before I did this, so the patient didn't feel anything, and then I closed it with dissolvable sutures. Finally, I delivered the denture the dentist fabricated. She has a new smile and renewed function. Please check out my channel, The Open Reduction, for additional interesting oral surgery cases like this.